And for me, the problem is that this solution uses too much memory, uses it unnecessarily. We create this gigantic list with a million elements, and actually a million and one elements, and we don't ever use it again. We just use it once to calculate the sum. That seems like sort of a waste to me. And this is exactly the motivation for a generator expression. We don't want to create lists that we're never going to use. So if we want to solve this exact same problem with a generator expression, it's as simple as converting our brackets to parentheses. Actually, could do away with one set of parentheses here, but I'm going to leave them in. And running gives the exact same result. Interesting aside here, since range is actually creating a gigantic list as well, we can use Python's built-in xrange function. Basically, just prevents us from generating this entire list. Okay, so now we know how to use generated expressions. Let's poke around a bit and figure out exactly what's going on inside of them.